really need a key to unlock it. To unlock my mind, unlock my soul, unlock my past, unlock my role in this world that I'm trying to save, even though some days I try to be the winner of this race. People become corrupt because it pays. Sometimes I feel like the only monster, feeling the pain of my peers who prosper, from feeding the weak to the rich and the poor to the strong, living life without a heartfelt niche, apathetic of being in the wrong. Is it really my fault that I can't sleep at night? Because my pain isn't really big of a fight at night. I use this pain as a night fight at night. Always keep me up at this hour, being devoured by these constant showers of pain and darkness, like the stray dog that constant barks at us, reminding us of our role in this life and how each community isn't solving the strife. So we just slap a leash on it, so we unleash upon it, sit back, relax, and feast upon it, realizing we're bloated, no peace around it. Soon there'll be nothing left, our world will struggle, and only God will know what's next. So live life for someone else, and take that rusted heart off the shelf that you lost when your best childhood, that you already knew how to use and you knew you could. What happened to the heart you lost back in your childhood? It's no longer on the shelf. Only you know if it's gone for good.
Let our lives be together. The world will never be the same. Our hearts beat together. We can overcome the pain. Let our lives be together. The world will never be the same. Our hearts beat together. We can overcome the pain. Let our lives be together. The world will never be the same. Our hearts beat together. We can overcome the pain. Let our lives be.
Together.